to the gym. I'm waiting 5 hours in line and watching the girls just coming and going in dresses that look just like this, till my number is finally called. When I walk in the room, there's a table of men, always men, usually gay, who've been sitting like I have been listening all day to 200 girls belting as high as they can. I am a good person. I'm an attractive person. When you come home, I should have told him I was sick last week. They're gonna think this is the way I sing. Why is a pianist playing so loud? Should I sing louder? I'll sing louder. Maybe I should stop and start over. I'm gonna stop and start over. Why is the director staring at his crotch? Why is that man staring at my resume? Don't stare at my resume. I made up half of my resume. Look at me, stop looking at that. Look at me. No, not at my shoes. Don't look at my shoes. I hate these fucking shoes. Shoes, why'd I pick this song? Why'd I pick this career? Why does this pianist hate me? If I don't get a call back, I can go to Crate and Barrel with Mom and buy a couch. Not that I want to spend the day with Mom, but Jimmy needs a space to write since I'm obviously such a horrible, annoying distraction to him. What's it gonna be like when we have kids? And once again, why am I working so hard? These are the people who cast Linda Blair in a musical. Jesus Christ, I suck, I suck, I suck. When finally you come home to... Oh, okay, thank you so much. I will not be the girl stuck at home in the burbs with the baby, the dog in the garden. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much.